right. Fours, fives, and sixes change sides and sing the chorus. Begins the first and the sixth couples. Turn your partner right hand all the way round. Cast off one place as a, or up as the twos and the fives step up or down. Then turn left hand 1.5 times to finish between that couple, back to back, facing the opposite side. At the same time, the middle two, the threes and the fours, are dancing right hands across and back with the left. Then we have... Then we have three reels of four across the dance. The first and the sixth couples finish your reel in the middle of the dance facing your partner, and the ladies are back to back. The threes and the fours begin your reel, the men passing left shoulder in the middle and the ladies cast off or up to enter your reel. Off you go. So ones and sixes are in the middle, facing your partner, ready to set. One, two, turn right hand 3/4 into promenade hold. Dance round each other with the right. And finish in between the threes and the fours, ready for reels of three on the sidelines with the third and fourth couples. And you finish with the sixth couple in third place on your own side and the first couple in fourth place on the opposite side. You're all in a new position, ready to begin again. Right, back to your original places on your own sides. So it's ones and sixes. First and sixth couples, turn right hand once round, cast off or up, and turn left hand to finish back to back facing the opposite side. While the threes and the fours dance right hand across and back with the left. Reels of four across the dance. And for the threes and the fours, the men are passing left shoulder in the middle, the ladies cast. Finish with the ones and the sixes in the middle facing your partner, set. Turn right hand 3/4 into promenade hold and promenade round each other by the right, finishing on the sidelines, ready for reels of three to finish. The body bells ahead of us.